You pray towards a rock. You go there and you touch that rock. And there is another rock that you kiss called the Black Stone. You run between two rocks. You go and stone rocks. And yet everybody is convinced, actually, that it's a religion that denies idolatry. I mean, go figure.
Absolutely, brother. And then when you read about it, actually, before Islam, these were pagan practices that Islam just adopted.